Do all diamonds glow?
It's not glow, it's fluorescence. Fluorescence is a natural phenomenon where there are around 25 to 35% of diamonds which shows somewhat degree of fluorescence under long wave UV light. You can't see fluorescence with your naked eye. For more details on fluorescence, please refer to episode 46.
Does diamond fluorescence affect its grade?
So the grading will still grade the diamond color like how they usually grade them. The fluorescence could be beneficial if you have a low color, such as an N or below. Fluorescence could help visually make your diamond look like it bumped up a few grades when the fluorescence is medium to strong blue.
Is it only blue?
Diamonds could fluoresce in a variety of colors, but the most common one is blue. Other colors include orange, yellow, orange, red, white, and green.
So is it strong blue? The diamond is bad.
Well, it depends. You have to see the stone yourself. Sometimes strong blue can make your stone milky and it could affect the beauty of the stone. In my opinion, you should avoid it. But sometimes strong fluorescence could help your low color diamond to bump up a few grades and make them less yellow.
Okay, but most importantly, tell me the truth. Does fluorescence make my diamond cheap?
Well, in the D to Z scale, if you have a strong fluorescence, it could make your diamond look hazy, and this will make your diamond cheaper. But if the fluorescence doesn't affect the beauty of the stone, and visually it bumps up a few grades, then the discount won't be as much as a hazy stone.